Hi there, Amanda Kulis from Deep Charger, with your invite to see me July 26th to 28th at Hydrovision International in Minneapolis. This event is all about hydro, an industry where underwater drones and ROVs are used to inspect submerged infrastructure, such as trash racks, outflows, and intakes. Now, it might seem obvious how hydroelectric dams use water to produce their energy, but what about other energy producers, such as coal and nuclear? These energy producers rely on steam to create their power, and all of the systems, from the cooling system intakes to the outflows to the condensers, need to be inspected regularly for damage of wear and tear. But there's a lot of confined spaces, high temperatures, and potential radiation that make it difficult or not possible for divers to do these inspections. That's why energy producers rely on Deep Charger underwater drones. For their portable design, they can inspect awkward and confined areas without any hassle or intense preparation. Stay tuned for more videos from us and come pilot the underwater drone for yourself in our demo tank at booth 719 in Minneapolis.